though, Kevin. I mean, you don't accept it, but you have to understand that's part of the deal when you've got an explosive, talented, big play guy returning kicks. He's young, and they tackle the ball. And I don't think that many guys coming into the league realize just how hard it is to hold on to the ball once bodies are around you. You've got to run, learn to run with two hands around the foot.